Have you wondered what happens to your eggs once they are retrieved during the egg pickup procedure and until they reach the blastocyst stage? Let's take a look at 5 days in an IVF lab. The day of egg pickup is considered as day zero. Once the eggs are retrieved from your ovaries, they are scanned under the microscope to check how many of these are mature eggs. Each mature egg is then injected with one healthy sperm to make it fertilize. Sometimes not every egg may be mature. If there are any immature eggs, those cannot be injected. This process is continued until each mature egg has been injected with one healthy sperm, and then they are kept in the incubator for them to develop further. The next day, that is the day after the egg pickup, is counted as day one. On this day, the embryologist does a FERT check to see how many of the eggs have successfully fertilized. A successfully fertilized egg will show 2 pronuclei or 2PN, and that is why this is called a 2PN stage, and the lab will update you about how many eggs have reached the 2PN stage. On day 2, we don't usually take them out of the incubator and disturb them, but this is the day when they start dividing into 2 cells and 4 cells. By day 3, the embryos have further divided and reached the 6 to 8 cell stage. On this day, the embryologist will grade the embryos and segregate them according to quality. On day 4, the embryo is now rapidly dividing and undergoing what we call compaction. It's dividing into multiple cells. It is a very dynamic stage. We usually don't take it out of the incubator and disturb it. This stage is called the morula stage, and we leave it uninterrupted in a resting phase so that it can grow further. By day 5, or sometimes by day 6, the embryos reach the final stage of growth, which is called the blastocyst. The embryologist will grade the morphological quality of the blastocyst based on 3 aspects, that is, the outer layer called the trophectoderm, which later on becomes the placenta, the inner cell mass, which later on becomes the fetus or the baby, and the degree of expansion, that means how expanded is the cavity, is it completely expanded, is it partially expanded. On this stage, the embryos are prepared for either transfer into your uterus by selecting the best embryos based on their morphology, or they are prepared for freezing or vitrification for future use.